This is how to determine the pH when you mix strong acid and strong base. What is the pH of a solution prepared by mixing 23 mL of 0.8500 molar HCl and 32 mL of 0.9000 molar NaOH? All right, first off, I trust you recognize that the important part of being HCl is that an aqueous solution contains hydronium, and the important part of an aqueous solution of NaOH is that it contains hydroxide. So let's look at the reaction of our acid, which is hydronium, plus our base, which is hydroxide. So hydronium loses a proton, that would mean it makes H2O, and hydroxide gains a proton, so that means it would also make H2O. All right, let's look at our amounts now. We have 23 mils, and it is 0.8500 molar, and 32 mils, and 0.9000 molar. So let us figure out, probably it's easiest to do this in millimoles. So I will take 23 times 0.85, and this is 19.55 millimoles. 32 times 0.9 gives me 28.80 millimoles. Now, perhaps once again you're thinking you have to do minus x plus x because maybe this reaction is equilibrium, but hang on a sec. Let's just check the equilibrium constant of this reaction. Remember that K is going to be equal to the Ka of the reacting acid, so that'd be hydronium, over the Ka of the produced acid, that would be water. So let's see, 1 divided by 1 times 10 to the minus 14th. That is a really extensive reaction that slams really hard to the right. So essentially, we can sort of treat this like a limiting reagent problem again. So here's our initial row. Stoichiometry is 1 to 1. So in our example, hydronium is our limiting reagent. And I really don't care how much water I make, because that's not going to affect the pH. So in my final row, that is 0, and 28.8 minus 19.55 gives me 9.25 millimoles. Okay, so I have hydroxide left over to the tune of 9.25 millimoles. Of course, if I need pH, maybe it'd be helpful to have the concentration. So my 9.25 millimoles is in how much solution? It's in 23 mils of solution from the HCl and 32 mils of solution that came in with the hydroxide. So if I divide 9.25 by the sum of those two, I should get my concentration of hydroxide. And it turns out to be 0.168, looks like it's only good to 3 sig figs once I subtract, be equal to my hydroxide concentration. Okay, so hopefully you know what to do at this point. My hydroxide concentration is 0.168 molar. So the negative log of the hydroxide, which will give me the pOH, pOH, let me get the O in there, is equal to 0.77, okay, and therefore my pH would be equal to 13.23, because 14 minus the pOH is equal to the pH. So that is the pH of that particular mixture. You go ahead and check your own homework problem.